Welcome back to Jake from the Internet. Plays games he's really bad at. So, I've been gone for a while, guys. So, I just want to do a little Binding of Isaac and talk. I need to do Lazarus. And just talk and practice and whatnot. This is also kind of just going to be an audio test because I'm now in a new house. We moved. It was a big ordeal. And we're finally sort of settled. There's still a lot of unpacking to do. But there was a lot of cleaning going on. And most of that is done. Just the cleaning out of storage spaces and consolidating things and whatnot. But now I have my setup kind of set up. I'm now in the basement, in a basement, rather than in a corner in my living room. So that might actually be better. We might have some better audio quality. I still need to do some things. Like, I know you can still hear my fan. Probably gonna get quieter fans. And also, I need to get some sound reduction panels. I don't know if that's what they're actually called, but that's what I'm gonna call them. Sad bombs. Sad bombs are nice. Oh, I shouldn't have picked up that spirit heart because I'm Lazarus. A rookie move. I'm going to assume that nobody actually understands how to play this game or what the rules are or what the items do. So, me telling you that I shouldn't pick up that spirit heart probably doesn't really mean anything to any of you. But I'm just going to talk to myself about it, I guess. And maybe you'll learn something. Who knows? So we're in a basement now. Whoa. And we're using a different microphone. The different microphone is the MXL551. I have both the 550 and the 551. This is a condenser mic, so it actually picks up a lot more ambient sounds. But I thought since we were in a basement, I would be able to keep the sounds down. So this is a very old house, and if somebody was walking around upstairs, you would probably be able to hear it, just as you're able to hear the very quiet fans on my computer. And now I've died, so now I cannot die, because I am Lazarus. Oh, that's not good. I didn't think I was going to get hit there. Don't hit me. Poopy man. Yep. Did he die in his own creep? That was weird. Okay. So I'm in a really rough spot. But I got six bombs. Sad bombs. Six sad bombs. We'll go back and we'll check for a secret room. Here? Haha. Money. Cash in the bank. That's what I'm talking about. And that's the way I like it. So yeah, I've been fooling around. I got everything set up pretty much. I got a little homemade shroud around my condenser mic and my pop filter. And it seems to be doing okay. I have like a couple homemade sound reducing panels and a pillow covering a large space where a lot of the fan noise is coming out of from behind my computer. And that's just temporary. For one, I'm recording and trying to get the best audio quality possible. And I know it's not the best, and I know it's kind of rigged up, and I know I need to improve on it a lot. But, if you want to make a video, you need audio. So you gotta do something, right? Right, whoa! missed a nothing. That wasn't anything serious. I just missed a tinted rock back there. Come on, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Don't hit me, don't hit me, oh my god. Oh my god. Pardon me while I just crapped my pants a little bit. Yeah, I'm dead. Walked right into that spider. Okay, we'll try again. We'll try again. Lemon mishap. Oops. Okay. But yeah, so this video is mainly just going to be audio testing. What does the game volume sound like? What does the audio sound like when I upload it to YouTube? Because no matter how much testing I do, no matter how many times I listen to it and like it and go back and change the game volumes and do all that crazy finagling, I won't actually know what it's going to sound like on YouTube until I upload it. So this video really isn't about much content, you know, just give you guys a little bit of a channel update as to my situation again. And I do apologize for delays and things beyond my control and the current situation you are in, but we will still fight through it and we will struggle through it and we will get videos out there regardless of how perfect and pristine the content is. And yeah, I hope you guys continue to watch and continue to support, and I hope this video has some decent, see now I can pick up, oh that was bad, I almost died, pick up a spirit heart because I'm already this dead version of Lazarus, my second life, the second coming of Lazarus. But anyway, you know, I beat that boss. I did the thing. We're going to check what the sound audio, the game, the audio sounds like. The game sounds. How the game sound. And we'll be back shortly with more videos, so please keep on following. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you would like, you may comment and subscribe. I'm working out my intros and outros, as you can tell. But until next time, guys, a peace out.